Hi, my name is Dr. Sarath Chandra Mouli. Today we will discuss about lupus. The other name for lupus is SLE. The full form is systemic lupus erythematosus. This is an autoimmune disorder, more common in females. It's almost 9 times more common in females. The common symptoms of lupus are significant hair loss, recurrent mouth ulcers, and butterfly rash on the cheeks, especially when they're exposed to sun. And also, the skin may become tan excessively when they're exposed to sun. They may also get joint pains in the finger joints and other joints also. These are the common features of early lupus. If we don't treat early, it may spread to any organ in the body. These are the common symptoms of lupus. It may spread to other organs. For example, it may affect lung, causing interstitial lung disease. It may affect the heart, causing effusion in the pericardium. It's called pericardial effusion. Or it may also cause myocarditis. It may affect the kidneys, causing lupus nephritis. You may see a lot of protein in the urine in lupus nephritis. It may affect the nerves, causing neuropathy. It may affect the brain, causing fits. It may affect the blood, causing low white cell count, low platelet count, and low hemoglobin. But if you detect early, you may prevent all these complications of lupus. The common tests we do to confirm the lupus are antinuclear antibody, that is ANA test, double stranded DNA, and anti-Smith antibodies. If you notice any of the above symptoms, you may have to see your local rheumatologist as soon as possible. Once it is confirmed, and if you start the medication early, you may get better within a few months' time, and you may lead normal life thereafter. Thank you.